common mistake pianists make? Number one, playing by or rely on muscle memory. Once you rely on muscle memory to play a song, it will be very difficult to rectify your mistake, as it has already become a habit. You should practice part by part. Keep reading the score and avoid memorizing too much of the notes. By avoiding over-reliance on muscle memory, you prevent time wasted on fixing the mistake and avoid mistake in your playing. Number two, playing too quickly. Playing too quickly causes you to forget some details in your play, such as dynamics, rhythm, phrasing, and so on. Slow down and practice with the metronome, starting with a slow tempo. Once you master the tempo, gradually increase the speed. Avoid a sudden change in tempo. Example, if your piece is 120 by quadrant, consider starting with 120 by quavers and slowly increase the speed from there. By doing this, you won't miss out as many details in your playing and you'll feel more confidence in playing fast. Number three, overwhelming yourself or not setting a goal. Aiming too high or setting unrealistic goals in your practice routine will make you feel like you are stuck in your progress. Set a goal every time you start practicing. For example, master all the notes on both hands and being able to play using hands together. Apply dynamics in your playing, improve on the tempo, and so on. By setting your goal, you feel more effective and make greater progress in your playing. These are the three common mistakes pianists will make. Hope you learned something from the videos. Please share, like, and comment below what other common mistakes you think pianists will make. See you in the next video. Bye.